Greetings, noble Hiawatha, leader of the mighty Iroquois nations. Long have your people lived near the great and holy Lake Ontario, in the land that has come to be known as New York State in North America. In the midst of antiquity, the five peoples, Seneca, Onondaga, Mohawks, Cayuga, and Oneida, united into one nation, the Haudenosaunee, the Iroquois. With no written language, the wise men of your nation created the Great Law of Peace, the model for many constitutions, including that of the United States. For many years, your people battled great enemies, the Huron and the French and English invaders. Though outnumbered and facing weapons far advanced from the ones your warriors wielded, the Iroquois survived and prospered until they were finally overwhelmed by the mighty armies of the new United States. Oh, noble Iowa, listen to the cries of your people. They call out to you to lead them in peace and in war, to rebuild the great longhouse and unite the tribes once again. Will you accept this challenge, great leader? Will you build a civilization that will stand the test of time? Shall the clay say to him that fashioneth it?
Sou Maria, Rainha de Portugal. Ireis considerar esta oferta?
We are pleased to meet you.
Bons dias.
Mm-hmm. Aloha mai e ke hoa. E aha kau e ke hoa. A. Aloha mai e ke hoa. Ke ho'olohe nei au.
Son of Cronus, and nodded his head with the dark brow.
mai.
Do not wait.
Thank you.
The art of war teaches us not to rely on the likelihood of the enemy's not attacking, but rather on the fact that we have made our position I think that if ever a mortal heard the word of God, it would be in a garden at the cool of the day.
Mai, é pra ir a pouco.
Não podeis estar...
Thank you.
deste conflito.
today.
get you, Norwood.
Thank you. Thank you.
Eita, oi, cá. Oi, cá.
Justice is an unassailable... The press is... Thank you. world has been convulsed by war. Many great and powerful civilizations have fallen, but you have survived and emerged victorious. The world will long remember your glorious triumph.